Thousands of Slovenian protesters have staged a huge rally, anti-government rally, that is, in the capital, Ljubljana. Protesters accuse authorities of graft and corruption and say the government must step down. Protesters are also critical of the government's economic policies, which they say has made life difficult for ordinary people.